Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive steelbook for The Goonies. So stay tuned. So today I picked up my copy of The Goonies. This is a Best Buy exclusive steelbook. Got some really nice artwork on the front. And here's the back. If you'd like to check out these special features, go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and remove the wrapper off of this and we can take a closer look at the artwork. Okay, here it is without the wrapper on it. Got a really nice image on the front. I really like the way that looks, the skull, the map, and all the characters in the movie. Looks really good. It is a glossy steelbook. I'm going to go ahead and show you the spine with the title. And here is the back, just very simple, Goonies Never Say Die. So very nice looking steelbook. Let me go ahead and open it up. We'll take a closer look at the inside artwork. Okay, here it is opened up. Just a plain Blu-ray disc. And then the inside artwork looks really nice. It's got a map on the inside. Looks really good. Very nice interior artwork. And of course, here is the back all opened up. Looks very nice. I paid $14.99 for this. They did have just a few copies in stock. So if you're interested in picking this up, I would definitely recommend you get it pretty quickly. Okay, I've gone ahead and I placed the steelbook inside this protective bag. I do have a link below if you'd like to check out the link from Amazon of where I get these bags. They do help prevent my steelbooks from getting scuffed up on the shelf and from getting fingerprints on them. So check that out if you're interested. I also wanted to take time to show you my, I think this was an FYE exclusive steelbook. Got some really nice artwork. I never did do an unboxing of this one. But I did want to show you both of them together. Please leave me a comment below. Let me know which of the artwork designs that you like the best. Let me know if you've ever seen the movie The Goonies. Now, I actually just watched The Goonies for the very first time at the local theater in my area. They were showing it for free about 2 weeks ago, and I had never seen the movie before, which is kind of hard to believe, but I really did enjoy it, and I'm very happy to have this one with two steelbooks. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If you like what you saw, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.